and you may find yourself ordering a PlayStation 5, and you may find yourself buying a 4K television, and you may find yourself paying for PlayStation Plus, and you may find yourself in a beautiful house with a beautiful entertainment unit, and you may ask yourself, well, where are the games?
Letting the games go by.
All exclusives have moved on.
Letting the games go by.
All the games are on PC.
Into the shop again.
After the money's gone.
Why did I buy this thing?
PlayStation 5 has no games.